गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इन दिस एक्सरसाइज। द गिवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन शोज द नंबर ऑफ रन्स। द गिवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन शोज गिवन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन शोज नंबर ऑफ नंबर ऑफ रन्स स्कोर्ड बाय सम टॉप बैट्समैन। नंबर ऑफ उस नंबर ऑफ रन्स स्कोर्ड बाय सम टॉप बैट्समैन, सम टॉप बैट्समैन, सम टॉप बैट्समैन बैट्समैन ओके ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इन वन डे इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट मैच। इन वन डे इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट मैच फाइंड द मोड ऑफ द लोडर फाइंड द मोड ऑफ द डॉट फाइंड द मोड ऑफ डॉट विच इज गिवन इन द फॉलोइंग टेबल। हियर रन्स स्कोर्ड नेक्स्ट हियर नंबर ऑफ बैट्समैन रन स्कोर 3000 टू 4000 नेक्स्ट 4000 टू 5000 टू 6000 टू 7000 राइट 3000 4000 फोर बैट्समैन 4000 टू 5000 स्कोर्ड बाय 18 बैट्समैन 5000 to 6000 scored by 9 batsmen and 6000 to 7000 scored by 7 batsmen. Next to 7000 to 8000 7000 to 8000 scored by 6 batsmen. 8000 to 9000 scored by 1 batsman. 9000 to 10000 also scored by only one batsman. So this is given data. Using this we have to find the mode of the given data. Okay, I am finding the mode using the given information. Now here I will write a run scored, first column run scored, and second column number of batsmen number of batsmen 3000 to 4000 next 4000 to 5000 5000 to 6000 6000 to 7000 7000 to 8000 and 8000 to 9000 9000 to 10000 okay number of batsmen 3000 to 4000 4 next 18 next 9 next 7 next 6 next one batsman so this is the given information. We have to find the mode of this problem. To find the mode no need of new column, so using the given question only we can find the mode of the given data, right? So how to find modal class? By observing the maximum frequency is F1, its corresponding class is called modal class, right? Its preceding frequency is known as denoted by F0, succeeding frequency is denoted by F2. Okay, now I found F1, F0, F2 and modal class. So here I will write model class is, model class is 4000 to 5000. So from this lower limit L equal to 4000. Class size is denoted by H. Class size H equal to, what is the difference? 5000, 4000, 1000. Class size is 1000. Right? This is lower limit of the model class. And F1 is 18. F0 is 4. F2 is 7. Sorry, F2 is 9. Now, by using this, these values, I will find the mode. What is the formula of mode? Mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Now, I will substitute the value. Lower limit 4000 plus F1 minus F0. F1 18 minus 4 by 2 into 18 36 minus F0 4 minus F2 9 into H. What is H? H is 1000. Now this is 4000 plus 18 minus 4 is 14 and 36 minus 4 32 minus 10 or minus 13 subtract 23. Okay, 23 is the value into 1000. By simplifying this, here 4000 plus 14000 by 23. 14,000 by 23 will be given as 4,000. First one, 4,000. 14,000 by 23 will give 608.69. 608.69 approximately. Right? By adding this, 4,608.69 is the required mode. Required mode of the problem. Okay? So this is fifth problem. Now let us solve sixth one. Problem number six in this exercise. A student noted the number of cars passing through a spot. Passing through a spot on a road for 1000 periods, for 100 periods on a road for a 100 periods. 100 periods each of 3 minutes and summarized it in the table given below. Find the mode of the data. Right here, number of cars. First column, number of cars. And second column, frequency. Frequency. 0 to 10, frequency is 1. 10 to 20. 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, right? 60 to 70, 70 to 80. These are number of class intervals. For 0 to 10, one frequency. 10 to 20, 0 to 10, sorry, it is 7 frequency given. 7 frequency. 10 to 20, 14 frequency. 20 to 30, 13 frequency. 30 to 40, 12 frequency. 40 to 50, 20 frequency again. 50 to 60, 11 frequency. And 60 to 70, 15 frequency. 70 to 80, 8 frequency. This is the given question. Okay, now I will find the mode of the problem. Now number of cars, first column number of cars. 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70, 60 to 70, and 70 to 80 is given. And frequency, I'm taking as FI. 0 to 10, 7 ka, 7 frequency. Next to 14 frequency. 20 to 30 is 13 frequency. 30 to 40 is 12 frequency. 40 to 50, 20 frequency. 50 to 60 is 11 frequency. 60 to 70, 15 frequency. 70 to 80, 8 frequency. So these are the frequencies. Now I am going to solve the mode. First, you identify what is the model class. How to identify model class? By observing the maximum frequency. So in the among the frequencies, maximum frequency is 20. Consider maximum frequency as f1. Okay, and its succeeding frequency, preceding frequency as f0, succeeding frequency as f2. And model class is 40 to 50. Why? Because its corresponding frequency is large, 20. Now model class is 40 to 50. Lower limit L equal to 40. Class size is denoted by H. What is the class size? 10 is the class size. Okay, class size is 10. Next, maximum frequency F1 is 20, F0 is 12, F2 is 11. Now using these values, I am finding the mode of the given problem. Now mode equal to, what is the formula? L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. Okay, what is L value here? Lower limit 40 plus F1 is 20, F0 is minus 12 by 2 into F1 40 minus F0 12 minus F2 11 into H is 10. Now 40 plus 20 minus 12, 8, 12, 11, 23. So 23, subtract from 40, 23, 10 minus 7. minus 40, 7, 17. Right? 17 into 10. So 40 plus 80 by 17. Okay, 80 by 17. So by solving this, 80 by 17 is 4.7. 4.7. This will be 44.7. Right? Therefore, mode of the class is 44.7 is the mode of the class. Mode of the problem. Therefore, required mode. required mode of the given data. Given data equal to 44.7. I pinch it.